Order in the court.
Tempe, Arizona. Yu Anui, 40 years old, had gotten into a fight with her husband. He even called police a little after 12:30 when his wife had threatened to stab him. Now, I believe the police did come and check things out. The husband continued to leave, and the children were safe in their beds. So now the husband's gone. The wife says that she and her children got into the bed and they went to sleep. Neighbors said that they didn't even know that children even lived in the apartment. They were so quiet. But that Saturday morning, they heard pounding, and then it would stop for a few minutes, and then it would continue again. So they didn't quite know what was going on, and nobody could really even think about what they would find out later would have happened in that apartment. Now, Yui, it says in one article she flagged officers down. In another one, it says she had driven to the police station. But either way, she got in contact with the police and she told them that she went to bed with her kids. And when she woke up, she saw blood and she doesn't remember hurting them. However, she does say she heard voices and the voices was telling her to kill her children, Mia 9 and Kai 7. They say they were both students of the Kyren Del Cielo Elementary School in Tempe. Yui got arrested and she's being held on a $2 million bond. Now, Yui denies in court that she had killed her children and she killed her children with a meat cleaver. Her children did have defensive wounds. Now, I already know that this is going to be a insanity defense, because 2 months prior to this, the Department of Human Services or something similar to that in Tempe, they had a child neglect concern with her. The boy, I think his name is Kai, yes, he was 7. He was left in the house, and Yui would be found with her daughter behind a convenience store. I don't know if Yui suffered some type of psychotic break behind the convenience store. They didn't really go into why she was behind it, but she was. They would take her to a mental facility. Later on, both children said they wanted to stay in the home with their mother. But children usually do say that. So 2 months later, the children will be found murdered by their mother. So this is another case that I will be following.